the Space Happy, Phil Thomas Cat here. And here's what I'm digging tonight. You know, a very unique set was used for Canadian Chris Hadfield's music video. The entire thing was shot aboard the International Space Station. The footage is amazing, and his performance is outstanding. If you haven't seen this, you must. It is so cool. And that's why I recommend Space Oddity by Chris Hadfield. Check it out. Click here to see. Or you can just click in the description box of this video. Whatever you do, however you get there, you've gotta see it.